What is money market? What are its feature? What kind of inefficiency it is suffering from? In a wider spectrum, a money market can be defined as a market for short-term money and financial assets that are near substitute for money with minimum transaction cost. Features: the term short-term means generally a period up to one year, and near substitutes to money is used to denote any financial assets which can be quickly converted into money low cost. It provides an avenue for equilibrating the short-term surplus funds of lenders and the requirements of borrowers. It thus provides a reasonable access to the users of short-term money to meet their requirements at realistic prices. The money market can also be defined as a center in which financial institutions congregate for the purpose of dealing impersonally in monetary asset inefficiencies. Market not integrated, second high volatility, third interest rates not properly aligned, four players restricted, five supply based source influence uses, six not many instruments, seven players do not alternate between borrowing and lending, eight reserve requirement, nine lack of transparency, ten insufficient payment system, 11 seasonal shortage of funds, 12 commercial transactions are mainly in cash, and 13 heavy stamp duty limiting use of exchange bills.